Hi, I'm Rebecca Blake, founder of Creative Flux, and we're just here today to test and experiment with the system with various people, whoever drops by. So hopefully there'll be lots of explosive paint balloon throwing and self-discovery.
Stuff I don't enjoy, I'm useless.
Right, okay. Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't say that you're useless. But anyway,
well, I feel useless.
Yeah. Well, that's brilliant. I know that, like, this is just.
So but it's kind of, it's more spirally. Like, it would be like, if I could have them taller,
yeah.
It would be like,
oh, so be
I go like this. It's the bottom layer, and then.
Yes, I know what you mean. Oh, so it's like a spiral staircase.
Yeah. Or like DNA.
Oh, cool. That's definitely. Right. Okay.
You know what I mean? So, like, it would look like that more.
Yeah.
Coming up.
Yeah. And would it just kind of keep going on forever?
Do you see I hope so, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I know.
Yes.
And
I mean, things could flip around. And it's kind of like DNA.
Okay.
Like the A to G, C to T business, yes, where like different combinations can happen, but it's the action of the spiral process. The process is a spiral.
Woo! Nice!
Something from The Shining.
I think it's interesting that it landed so high and I'm so short.
Nice stroke.